Cora Isok, 68 years old. My life was, I had a very hard life. My childhood was very hard. I was forced to work at an early age because it's only our mother who provided for us. Then I studied high school, I graduated, then I enrolled on straight to college. I was waiting for my next subject. Then I leaned into the window. When I looked down, I saw a hen shakulon. So I told my mother that, "Mom, I saw a hen shakulon. I want to apply." Then said the late Senior Henry interviewed me and asked me why at this early age you are interested to work with me. I said, "Sir, you please help me." So I just told him, ang buhay was really hard. It was Senior Henry who trained us. Then he told us that customer service is important. Respect and love your work, and most of all, respect your time. He told me to learn how to appraise diamonds, because nobody can take these skills away from you. You can stay with me for so many years, and these skills, they cannot take it away from you. That's why siguro I'm still here, still appraising diamonds for 45 years.
I tried to buy a house. Then with the help ni Ambassador, sword din siya. Then, yung aking anak, I was able to educate my son. He studied in La Salle, Manila because of Cebuana Regina. The greatest accomplishment I had in my life working with Cebuana is when I was awarded the highest, the most prestigious award of the company, the Ambassador's Cup, last November 2008. So, sobrang pasalamat ako ni Cebuana Regina for all the things, everything they have helped me and my family.